Making myself a nutritious smoothie. This is how much milk I'm using. It's whole milk, vitamin D. I got approximately, let's see here. We're using 1 cup of milk. Turmeric. Sesame seed. Dried cranberries. Yogurt. And I got fresh spinach going in. And I'll let y'all know how it tastes.